It's a song I wrote while I was with the Little River Band. It's called Playing to Win.